Time ago, on a cold and snowy holiday morning, it was present time. Joe's present was his duck blanket, which he loved very much. Slippery Soap got a bubble wand, and that's when he blew his first bubble. Tickety Talk got her first blocks, which she loved to count.
One, two, one, two.
Shovel and Pail got their first toy animals.
Four, five.
And Side Table Girl got her very first telephone. Steve did not have his present yet, but he knew exactly what he wanted.
I hope I get a puppy.
You see, Steve always loved puppies, but he never had a real one. And that's what he wanted more than anything.
Hi, puppy. Bow, bow. I wish you a real puppy that I could be with.
And then something came in the mail.
Oh, the mail's here.
One more present, and it's
for me, my present. Thanks, Mailbox.
You're welcome. Happy holidays.
Bye, Mailbox.
I wonder what it is. Maybe it's a puppy.
All the babies gathered around Steve, and he opened his present.
What is it?
It's a book. A book about a puppy.
The book was called About a Puppy, and Steve read it to everybody.
Once upon a time on a faraway farm, there lived a bunch of puppies. There were brown puppies and gray puppies. There were black puppies and white puppies. But there was one puppy who was very different from all the others. Her name was Blue. While the other puppies ate their food from a bowl on the floor, Blue sat at the door. While the other puppies buried a bone in the dirt, Blue was happy to sit in the hill and draw a picture, or read a story, or sing a song. But what Blue wanted more than anything else was a friend to play with. Who else likes to play games? Who else likes to sing songs? Who else likes to read stories? Who could my friend be? Blue wondered. And then Blue looked up. She had an idea.
And Steve read it to